I've moved around my whole life, and the one thing that always seemed to remain constant was football. It was always there for me. No matter where I went, it was the one thing that always welcomed me with open arms.
That was Amina Aktuf, who just graduated from the Communications School at the American University Dubai. She was born in America and lives in Algeria. And her film, Same Love, highlights the power of soccer. Now, I just returned from Dubai this afternoon after seeing many journalism and film projects from the students there. They were mostly young women, and whether clad in tight jeans or long abayas, they wanted to know how to get ahead and get to the top. Their ambition was inspiring, and their passion for their work is worth sharing. These Middle Eastern journalism and film students are going to go far, and tonight I wanted to celebrate them, striving to make a difference in the Middle East.